Hey guys, Adam here with AmericanMuscle.com, and today we're taking a quick look at and of course installing the rear aluminum louvers available for the 08 and newer Challenger. You should be checking this out if you're looking for a retro classic muscle car styling to add to your Challenger. Now this uses a complete aluminum construction as opposed to some of the ABS plastic ones out there, which in my opinion does look like it's a little bit higher quality. This uses high strength aluminum that also has foam padding on the back to make sure it's eliminating any rattling that you'd get, especially at highway speeds. There are some aluminum louvers out there that don't offer that foam padding feature on the backside, which can cause a rattle against the back windshield, especially at highway speeds. So having that already integrated into the back here just adds another level of quality to the product. Now it's also going to use a quick release system with these thumb screws. You can just easily unscrew these by hand, four of them in total, two on each side, and lift the entire louver off the back windshield to make sure you have easy access to clean the back windshield. So if you're going through a car wash, I'd like to pop this guy off, throw it in the back seat, go through the car wash, you can easily put it back on afterwards. Now those brackets there underneath of the screws, again, four of them in total, use 3M automotive bonding tape to attach to the back windshield. Now when applied properly, 3M bonding tape can last a lifetime. It is going to offer a very secure attachment to your back windshield, so you don't have to worry about it flying off. Now it also includes adhesion promoter included in the kit to help even take that a step further. Now you want to make sure you're cleaning your windshield properly, getting rid of all dirt and dust that would prohibit a good bond from the 3M when it gets to the install, and we'll talk about that and I'll show you that a little bit later on. This guy comes in right around $450, putting it a little bit toward the top end of the spectrum when it comes to rear window louvers. It gives you plenty of clearance to open the trunk, so you don't have to worry about it touching or removing it when it comes time to open this guy. So it is a perfect fit to your OEM windshield. There's a little bit of a gap at the bottom, giving it a nice unique finish compared to some of the other guys. Again, still giving it clearance for the trunk. Now the install for this, I'm gonna give 1 out of 3 wrenches on a difficulty meter. Anybody can tackle it in the driveway at home, no tools required. I am gonna suggest using soap and water along with a microfiber to clean off the windshield properly, but we'll touch on that in a second. It'll take you about 15 minutes from start to finish. What do you say we get started? Tools used in this install include a knife, soap and water mixture in a squirt bottle, and a microfiber are recommended. Now because there's nothing to uninstall from our Challenger here, we can jump right into assembling our louvers on our table here and then getting them on our vehicle. Now, in order to assemble it, what you're gonna need to do is grab the brackets included in the kit. There are four of them, two for each side. On the back side of those aluminum brackets, you'll see four strips of 3M automotive bonding tape. This is primarily what it's gonna hold the louvers to the vehicle. Now, 3M automotive bonding tape is meant to be used in all weather conditions, so if applied properly, and that's the key there, this definitely will last and will hold your louvers on securely and tightly. Now, the big key there, again, being properly. You wanna make sure you're properly prepping the window, getting it rid of all dirt and dust, which we'll touch on in just a little bit. First, we wanna get these on the louvers. Now, included in the kit will be washers, which you're gonna pop right over the studs, and these plastic caps. Now, the caps are gonna be holding the louvers to the brackets and then the brackets to the windows. The caps allow you to remove the louvers if you ever wanna clean your windshield. So first things first, put your washer over that stud. I'm gonna lift up the louver. I'm gonna place the stud through the bottom, making sure that the 3M is on the inside, not on the outside, which of course you don't want because you don't wanna be able to see it. With that through there, I'm just gonna hold that in place and screw the cap onto the top. The caps are matte black to match the louvers themselves, and you can repeat this for all four. All right, so you wanna grab your bracket, throw that over there, just to put a washer between the aluminum bottom and the aluminum bracket, and then screw your cap onto the top. Same thing for the other side. All right, so that's pretty much what the assembly looks like for this. Now at this point, you're gonna head over to your back windshield, grab some soap and water, and clean off the windshield completely using a microfiber. Now it's not recommended to use something like Windex because while it does clean your windshield visually, it's gonna leave some chemical residue which can prohibit the bond between the 3M and the glass. Soap and water is gonna be your best case scenario. Secondly, you can use adhesion promoter included in the kit, which you don't see on the table here. It's just a little packet with a wet sponge, and you can apply that to the windshield before putting your louver maneuvers on to help promote the adhesion between the 3M and the windshield. Now, because we're just going to be taking this back off after the video shoot's complete, we're not going to be using that because it does make it a little bit more permanent and hard to get off. So if you want to leave this on for the long haul and you want to make sure the brackets are on there securely, I suggest using that when you're at home. Now, for the next portion here, we're going to clean off the windshield and then we'll peel off the 3M backing. Now, there's a couple of different ways you can do it. You can put your louvers on the windshield while using the 3M backing so it doesn't stick. Mark your locations using a waxed crayon or windshield paint or something like that. Then peel the backing off and stick it. What I'm going to do is grab a helping hand to make sure we're doing it first time. It's going to make life a little bit easier. Now, next, let's clean off the windshield and then we'll apply it. All right, so I've got a squirt bottle here with soap and water. Again, no chemicals from Windex or something like that, and a clean microfiber. I'm just gonna spray this down one side at a time and make sure I'm getting all that dirt and dust off. You really wanna focus on the sides here, which is gonna be where the 3M will actually apply, but getting the dirt off the middle will definitely look a lot better through the louver slats. That's gonna wrap up my review and install for the rear aluminum louvers available for the 08 and newer Challenger. And again, if you're looking for a classic retro muscle car styling with an aluminum construction, you can get yours right here at AmericanMuscle.com.